This is some of the sprawling, wide-open West Texas landscape that is the Permian Basin. The Permian spans nearly 50 counties in Texas and New Mexico and is about 250 miles wide and some 300 miles north to south. This area has produced nearly 30 billion barrels of oil and some 75 trillion cubic feet of gas since the first well was drilled here in 1920. And the Energy Information Administration said in 2014 that the Permian could hold up to 75 billion more barrels of oil in its multiple shale formations. That's what's unique about the Permian. Within its three main basins, there are multiple stacked limestone and shale formations, all historically holding abundant oil and natural gas. In the Midland Basin, there are layers like the San Andreas, Sprayberry, Dean, Wofcamp, Cisco, Canyon, and Strawn. The Bell, Cherry, and Brushy Creek are in the Delaware Basin, the Permian's largest. And the Yates, Seven Rivers, Queen, and Clear Fork are in the Central Basin platform. A vertical wellbore penetrating one of these basins has the potential to intersect one or more of these multiple stacked pay zones, which can each be then individually fracked by using plugs up and down the wellbore to isolate the targeted zones. No other field in America has this unique geologic characteristic. That's why we've been involved in wells in and around the Permian for most of the last decade, and we've watched the shale revolution grow and develop here. Vertical wells are easier and more affordable to drill and offer potentially favorable economics for our partners. Find out more about Patriot Energy and the Permian, including the unique and potentially substantial tax savings that only oil and gas can offer. Contact Patriot Energy today at 469-269-5414 and check out our website at patriotenergy.com.